Alrighty, welcome to a Legacy video, playing some Doomsday in a Legacy Prelim. We're going to want to go 3-1 or 4-0, hopefully. We're trying to Doomsday and then win with Thassa's Oracle. We have a bunch of Dark Rituals and Lotus Petals to turbo out Doomsday. And a funny Doomsday kill, which involves casting Consider, milling Deep Analysis, drawing Lion's Eye Diamond, flashing back Deep Analysis with Lion's Eye Diamond into Oracle Lotus Petal. We'll see if we can pull that off. Round one starts now. I'm gonna keep this hand. It's not great, but I have Consider and I have Dark Ritual and I have a Force of Will, so I've got a couple ways to kind of like accelerate myself, and then Consider can help find things. Whisper Snapcaster does not work. No, I wasn't meaning flashing back. I mean just making it so Snapcaster draws you a card. Okay. Tundra Ponder could be four color control, could be blue white. All right, let's go Consider. Yeah, I'll put Force One in my graveyard. This is Oracle. Could use a D-Day here. Oh, gotcha, Time Twister. Gotcha. So, yeah, Prismatic Vista and Brainstorm. One thing that's kind of nice is it's possible if I draw Doomsday that my opponent might let it resolve and try to beat me post-Doomsday, but that is a little harder to do. And I have Force Backup if I need to. Get their island here. Oh, Snow-Covered Forest. Okay, so they're playing... Oh, sorry, I didn't even look at their... Yeah, they're playing Yorian, so yes, of course they're playing this. Well, that's good because it means less Force of Wills in general. Oh, Brainstorm is... That was a nice draw. So let's put back... Let's see. Put back a land, probably. Can I win this turn? Yes, with Force Backup, I think. And I think that means I need to put... What do I put back? I kind of need all the cards. Oh, there's another Brainstorm here that I can put back. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Underground Sea. Lotus Petal. Dark Ritual. Doomsday. I mean, if they have Force, they Force it, right? Yeah, and then I Force it. And so now I'm going to cycle Cabal Ritual. So I want Consider, Lion's Eye Diamond, Deep Analysis. So cycle, I have four cards left. Consider, mill, Deep Analysis, draw Lion's Eye Diamond. Go to 3, 2 cards left, and then Thassa's Oracle plus that is Thoughtseize, sure. Oh, yeah, this looks right. And then I'm going to put these on top. So these are the ones that go on the bottom first. Mm-hmm. Cycle, Sack Island. All right, this worked out. Yeah, put Deep Analysis in my graveyard. Play this. Sack this for blue. Deep Analysis myself. But I'm pretty low on lives. I guess the Thoughtseize didn't really matter. But, I mean, we're dead if anything happens here anyway. So, there we go. A little turn three with Force of Will backup. No big deal. Want some combo of Force of Negations and Flusters here, probably. And maybe a Thoughtseize. Those are cards I kind of want. Don't know how good Days is. Edge of Autumn is generally your weakest Cycler. I don't think, maybe I just don't want the Force Negations, actually. I think I just do this. I won by casting Thassa's Oracle with no cards in my deck. So that they, you know, they just lose at that point. Thoughtseize, sure, could have been days, yeah. Oh, I guess they do have a bunch of Endurances, sure. I'll take out a Duress, maybe. Tassigur, yeah, it's for like Delver. Street Wraith isn't exactly an alternate win condition now. Mulligan this hand. I'm going to keep this and put Thassa's Oracle back. I think they also mulliganed. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I think I'm going to lead with Duress. Because I have Fluster for the Doomsday turn. Duress could maybe mess up some of what they're doing. Ponder, Force Negation, Force of Will. Yeah, I'm just going to take the Ponder. Leave them with some Forces. Because my hand's kind of slow here, so I think there's no reason to rush into things. Fools rush in, as they say. One thing you got to watch out for is you don't want any uncracked fetches after you cast Doomsday because there's nothing to get. And I'm just going to consider end of turn. If they want to hard cast Force of Negation on my consider, they are welcome to do so. No, I'll not put Ponder in my graveyard. I like it. Thoughtseize isn't bad. Let's go Ponder. Not going to shuffle. I'm going to play Underground Sea. I'm going to Thoughtseize them. Force of Negation, Force of Will, Ice Fang Quaddle. Guess I'll take Force of Negation. Do I know different Doomsday piles? I played a lot of Doomsday. I'm sure I can figure it out. Okay. So I'm going to draw Brainstorm, and I'm going to be able to cast Doomsday with Force Flusterstorm back up. Which should be pretty good. They have Force of Will and two unknowns in hand. Are they going to put Yorin into hand for Force of Will? Oh, yeah. You love to see it. Oh, Narset? Okay. They have two cards. Oh, that's awkward. So, how much does this matter? So they're going to nurse it. I think I'm going to force it. Okay, they did not force back, which is good, I guess. So now I can't go off this turn because I could play Doomsday, then cast Brainstorm, but I end up with one card in hand. That's not going to be enough. So I think I'm just going to Brainstorm. Now, if I Brainstorm first, what really am I looking for? It doesn't really do anything. Why Force VS Fluster? You can't Fluster in our set. It's not a legal play. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm the problem, it's me. Okay, I'm going to get Thassa's Oracle, Thassa's Oracle. Cavern of Souls. Definitely getting those. I'm going down to 7, then I go down to 6. I guess I don't want too much in the way of life payments here. I could take Duress. Julie, chill out. And Relic of Progenitus, I guess. Pass the turn. I'm actually going to brainstorm now, I think. Yeah, Julie's going nuts. Julie, chill. See, you buy a dog a bed, and this is the reward you get. I mean, maybe I should have gotten one more cantrip. I guess I have Relic as the cantrip. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what they're up to here. I know they have Force of Will in hand. Life from the Loam? Okay. Are they going to go put Urine into hand now? Yeah. Let's dress. Force of Will. Pass. Yeah, I should have gotten one more cantrip, I think. Relic is anti-endurance. They're going to tap out now to draw three cards with Urien unless they draw something. I'm going to draw Relic. Oh, I guess they're not going to tap out. They're going to have mana left. They could play Ice Fang first to draw an extra card. But then they go pretty low on mana. I should be fine here, but I gave them an extra turn for no reason, I think. I mean, this is good because they're going to Yorian now, presumably. And unless they draw green card plus endurance, which they could, I think they're in trouble because then I think they're dead because, well, they're cycling that. I mean, they get to draw an extra card off it this way, but it does reduce the number of green cards. I guess they're going to draw five cards here. That's kind of impressive. They're going to Abundant Growth all their stuff. I mean, Yorin's a powerful card. Not going to lie. Well, they don't need a counter Relic because I'm dead on their next swing. Because they need to, because they could Relic in response. Merfolk. Name Merfolk with Cavern. Play this. And that'll do it. 1-0 with Doomsday here, defeating the four-color control deck. A nice start to this prelim. Alrighty, welcome to round two of my Legacy Prelim. I would like to play first. So this is basically what I keep. Three lands, Ritual Duress, and two random cards. Yeah, I think the way this deck's built, it's okay. Oh, playing against the Sandiest of Dogs? Maybe I shouldn't have kept this. I don't know what Sandy... Sandy, I guess, also plays Delver here. Is this hand good against Delver? Not really. I'm not going to cycle Street Wraith on turn one because I wouldn't even cast Doomsday if I found it. So I'm just going to duress here. Oh, this is definitely not Delver. Wow. Okay. Never mind. So Sandy's deck, if they get to casting Balustrade Spy, they just win. I guess I'm going to take Lotus Petal here and then try to slow them down a little bit. All right. Well, if I draw Doomsday off the top, I think I can actually win on turn two. Hey, do another Lotus Petal. That means I have two turns to win here. Doomsday? Doomsday? Oops, all lands. Sure. So now I need to draw a Force of Will so I can hard cast it, I guess. Oh no, he's just gonna win next turn. Sorry, he has all Spirit Guide. I'll let Sandy do his thing. Oh, he drew the Undercity Informer even? Sure. Mm-hmm. Just so you can see what the deck does, I'll do that. So he reveals cards until he reveals land. He plays no lands, just all these kind of lands from Zendikar that don't really count, that don't count as lands in your deck. Milling a bunch of stuff, including a bunch of Narcomoebas. And then gonna get to Cabal Therapy, Bridge from Low, Dread Return. Was it like a Lab Maniac or Thought? Sorry, I guess Thassa's Oracle now. Same thing. What is 2 times parentheses 12 divided by 6 parentheses plus 1? I refuse to do stupid parentheses math problems. Those things are not interesting. It's what are you trying to solve? Whether you know the order of operations? Like, it's... And nothing interesting was found. Yeah, all right. We've seen enough. Well... The problem with Force of Negation is all their win conditions are creatures. Definitely want Thoughtseize. Leyline of the Void is also a thing. Same with Relic. Daze is good. I think Cabal Ritual is not exactly where I want to be. Personal Tutor. I guess I'll take an Edge of Autumn. A Personal Tutor. I don't think Forces and Flusters are there. No, I find the Shield Red is not necessary out of the sideboard here. I prefer the Tassigur. I think that the Tassigur is a lot cheaper to cast, of course. You know, so. Yeah, I'm still in Colorado working on games, different ones now, but you know, as they go. I won't be in Atlanta, unfortunately. Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Yep, scroll, that was the main reason to move, is so you wouldn't know my address. I think Force of Wills and Dark Duresses are better than putting in Force Negations here. Any Gabby streams in the near future? Do not hold your breath on that. Gabby is happily retired from streaming. If Gabby does stream, it is more likely to be like a non-Magic game than Magic by a fair amount. So I'm going to Personal Tutor for Thoughtseize here, I think. Because I could cast turn 2 Doomsday, but I think it's better to go turn 1 Personal Tutor, turn 2. I mean, if I get turn 1, I get turn 1. You can't mulligan based on your opponent turn 1-ing you. But I'm going to go turn 1 Personal Tutor, go get Thoughtseize. And then turn 2 Thoughtseize and Ponder. maybe, or thoughts. I could personal tutor again. I don't really know what I would get though. Oh, well, I guess I'll probably get Doomsday now, given that Doomsday is about to get named here. Okay, let's see. The Sandiest of Doges is up to Balustrade Spy, Dread Return, Over Spirit Guide. All right, well, I take. He had the turn two. Turn one, Cabal Therapy. Turn two, Balustrade Spy. So, unless he draws a black source, he's not going to be able to do that. And I think I'm supposed to just go get Doomsday here. Play Lotus Petal. Pass. No Agadeem, please. Or Lotus Petal. Okay, that's the turn. Oh, Paying the Life. Dark Ritual. Well, that'll do it. Dreader turn on Balustrade Spy does it. And drawing Dark Ritual, pretty bad for me. All right, 1-1 here in this Legacy Prelim. Alrighty, time for round three of the Legacy Prelim here with Doomsday. We are 1-1. I'll keep the All Cantrip hand. Why not? So, I think here we lead with Delta and Underground Sea. I can't get Island. I mean, I could get Island, but it's just so bad in this deck to get lands that don't tap for black mana. So I'm probably just going to get Underground Sea. If they're playing Wastelands, that is kind of unfortunate for me. But another thing about pondering is, like, I don't really care what my opponent's playing. Ew. I'll shuffle that away. What I'm looking for doesn't change too much based on what they've got. Bloodstained Mire. Chromox. Huh? Hey, Kronos with the 94 months. Welcome back. Welcome back. What is this? Is this the mono black helm deck? Nice. I like it. Thought sees away. My hand is all nonsense. They took the personal tutor. Nice. That's kind of what I was hoping. Let's go with Brainstorm. Edge of Autumn. And consider back, I guess. And let's just duress. If I had drawn a land, I would have been able to personal tutor for Doomsday, but I think duressing here is going to be good. Oh. Yeah, I'm glad I dressed. Pass. Hey, Scarlet Storm. 42 months, welcome back. Okay, so they're going to play the Dothi Voidwalker. How much do I care about that? It's probably worth countering, because the odds that it trades for a counterspell are reasonably high. Like, at some point, something's going to get exiled that they can replay, and it also makes Helm of Obedience a win for them. So my top card's Edge of Autumn, so I'm going to do this. I'm going to put Doomsday on top. I'm going to pay two life, and I'll play Consider Looking for a Land. Well, not that land. All right, land. They have one turn to, like, him or discard me in some other form or fashion. Okay, Dothi Voidwalker. I don't think does it. Not by itself, at least. All right, I'm going to Doomsday down to 8 life. And let's get Thassa's Oracle. Consider autumn. And it doesn't really matter, does it? They can Doomsday? I don't think they can win with Doomsday, though. So they get to... They can... Upkeep Doomsday. If they wanted to, they chose not to. I don't think their deck plays Wasteland. I'm fairly sure they don't. Wasteland could buy them a turn, I guess. We're going to get to Thassa's Oracle with new cards and decks so that even if they Dothy Voidwalker Kronos. So that even if they have a removal spell, it doesn't matter. Cycle Edge of Autumn for free. Cycle Edge of Autumn for free. Thassa's Oracle. Not much mono black can do with this thing on the stack. No cards in my deck, I wouldn't imagine. Okay. Duress generally doesn't seem that great. They have a lot of, I don't know, they empty their hand pretty quick. I think another thought sees. Leyland of the Void's not good. Relic's not good. Mystic Sanctuary is kind of interesting against someone who's trying to duress you a bunch. Like, I think that makes Cabal Rituals a little worse, too. Don't think the... Yeah, maybe the Daze is better. Does Brazy be any good? All these seem like pretty medium, honestly. Don't really want Force Negations against discard spells. That doesn't seem very good. I know that they could Helm of Obedience me. I've got five discard spells plus some Force of Wills. I actually like Personal Tutor here against discard because you just Personal Tutor and pass. What are they going to do? All right. This hand's pretty good. Kind of assume they're gonna make me discard here, but this hand's fairly resilient to discard. Yeah, thought sees it up. So what are you going to take? Yeah, Brainstorm. That makes sense. That makes sense. I think I'm just going to cycle the Street Wraith right away because I've got a bunch of one-mana cantrips and discard spells. If I find one of those, I'll probably just stop cycling for now. Because, yeah. See, because it's kind of nice. I'm just going to play a little spell. No reason to let them have the option. I could Tassiger here. I mean, seems fine, actually. I don't know. What am I waiting for? Pay two life. Thassa's Oracle. Consider. Yeah, put C in my graveyard. Oh. Why don't I just dress them, actually? This is some really weird stuff going on over here. But I'm going to take Chromox, I guess, because that does restrict their ability to play cards. Hey, Vexion, for a year long. Welcome back. What is going on over here? I don't really get it. Gaia reached Sanitarium? Sure. Legion are now burning Inquiry. Okay. My hand kind of sucks. I'll trade Thassa's Oracle for anything. And Cavern of Souls. Yeah. Let's pay two life. Huh. Dark Ritual, Doomsday. That's probably not a good idea when they have Ashiok. So let's just cast Tasigur. That way, if they cast Ashiok, I can just attack it. Yeah, I mean, kind of Burning Inquiry is a sideboard card against Doomsday. It doesn't even seem like it's that effective. Oh, I guess they discarded Ashiok. Sorry. I wasn't even paying attention. And Liliana. Yeah. So all I know is they have Shield Dread in hand. Okay, so I'm going to hit them here. And then I think I'm going to cast Ponder because I would like to hit a land drop. So I did. You undo from here now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna Doomsday here. Let's see. So if I Ritual Doomsday, I go to six. They play Shieldred, I go to four. I draw four cards. I cast Consider, mill. Oh wow, Shieldred actually puts a damper on my ability to do things. So let's see, if I Doomsday, go to six, they play their land, I go to four. They're not gonna activate Guy Reach Sanitarium in a turn, because otherwise they do just die. Though they might activate it. What do I get by not casting this? I really don't get anywhere. I think they're going to not be able to resist using Gaia Reach Sanitarium. Also, they might not have their fourth land, in which case they would definitely use it. This is Oracle. Well, this is Oracle. Draw four. Yeah, I'm like one card short, or one life short, regardless of like how you look at it. So it's weird. So that one you can undo. Hold on. Yeah, I don't know. If they don't activate the Gaia Reach Sanitarium, I basically lose. Thank you. Yeah, maybe just the two oracles on top would have been better. Because I got a four here. Now, I think I'm just dead. Dang, Shieldred strikes again. Okay, they have a lot more stuff to force a negation than I expected. And I guess I'll put a Brazen Borrower in. And I think Flusters gets a little worse. Personal Tutor gets a lot worse once they're Ashiok-ing, it feels like. And using Burning Inquiry and stuff like that. All right. Yeah, maybe Tasker LED. Weird. I'll keep this hand. I think I actually put a brainstorm back. Yeah, I actually think what I was supposed to do in that game was just put two oracles on top. Ooh, I like your line too, Ark. The LED Tasiger Mill. Not bad, not bad. Hey, how's it going, Mark? Uh-oh. Turn one Dark Ritual into Ashiok. Well, I guess I better fetch. I'll brainstorm, I mean. Okay. I think I pitch brainstorm, actually, or do I? What do I pitch here? Because I think I'm going to consider, I want to consider milling Lion's Eye next turn. I don't know. I guess I'm going to duress next turn. Yeah, I'll just pitch the brainstorm, I guess. Mulling into using force negation, not like my favorite thing in the world. But what are you going to do? Stop my upkeep. Not going to do it this upkeep, but next upkeep, I'm going to want to consider and get that Lion's Eye out of here. Thoughtseize, double shielded. The wasteland. They have wasteland in their deck? Well, okay. It's going to make it pretty hard for me to for them to cast Shieldred if they wasteland me, I guess. They didn't wasteland me, though. I missed a land drop. Upkeep. Okay. Are they pyroblasting me? Really? Okay. All right. Another successful outing with Doomsday. Oh, I guess I should have played Lion's Eye Diamond in case of him to Turok. Oh my god. Awful. I guess keeping Brazen Borrower instead of a brainstorm did not work great. I mean, I could bounce it and replay it with a Lion's Eye Diamond, but it doesn't really do anything. Okay. The problem is, even if I draw a blue card to pitch, they have a second Shieldred. Starting to lose faith in Doomsday, not gonna lie. this like a hymn or something? Wheel of Fate? Yeah. I am definitely losing to a deck whose plan is to just suspend Wheel of Fate and have it happen. Sure. Why not? You know what? We're going to cast Brazen Borrower. We're going to sack this for blue. I have to discard my hand. Actually, never mind. Let's just wait on that. There's the Doomsday. No, okay, we're done. All right. Unfortunately, Doomsday didn't quite get there. We went 1-2 here in the prelim, and I don't think I have the heart for the next round. But we learned something today. Shieldred's a real card, as it turns out. Even in Legacy, where I guess you can combine it with Wheel of Fate for maximum value. Thanks for watching, and of course, check out tcgplayer.com for all your Magic needs. Head on over to TCG Player. You can buy Magic cards. You can buy any sort of card you need, all from tons of different shops, and backed by TCG Player's great customer service and guarantees. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time. The doom did not come from my opponents. It came from me.